Hey y'all, Faith Kelly and Kazin Moon here, and we are out here in Bearsville, New York, and just rolled up to the Bearsville Theater because we are playing Tinker Street Tavern tonight with Chris O'Driscoll and Rixie. And it's cool because we booked this a long time ago, and it's like, oh shoot, well, it's finally here. And this is kind of my first time ever being at the theater. Have you been here?
Oh. First time.
Okay. Well, we've spent a lot of time in Woodstock, so this is exciting for us to check out this theater. But before we get into that, I just wanted to thank everyone who came out to open mic at the Dale last night. Once again, just another beautiful night. And guess what? We are talking to Sarah.
Did the Richard Travis intro?
That was nuts. Well, someone said we needed to manifest Richard Travis, so I started playing a song, and he literally came in and stole the mic and sang the rest of it. It was such a cool moment. But we were talking to Sarah before the open mic, and remember how yesterday I said, oh, we'll probably end up picking up a gig next weekend? Well, we did. We're playing the Dale Saturday the 24th. So that is our...
It's really hot in here.
It is really hot in here. Oh, it's better. Oh my God. So, that is our official last show in the Catskills before we go away for just 3 weeks. And then we come back and we're doing my birthday show there with, I think, Turkey Tales is going to be playing that show with us at the Dale. So that's super exciting. But yeah, so next Saturday at the Dale, if you want to come see us play a full show
Turkey
in the Catskills
at the Dale.
Before we hit the road, coming out, we will be there August 29th though for open mic. So we'll still be there, but, she had no one booked and we had nothing booked, so we said, hell yeah, Sarah, we'll be there. So before we go look at the Bearsville Theater, I just wanted to show y'all some of the clips from everyone who showed up last night. It was a cool night, man. Yeah, Richard. We had, what was his name?
Who, Ron?
Well, Ron was there, but then his friend.
Ethan.
Ethan was there, so it's always nice, you know, and someone kind of new shows up and then you get to...
Nick Heathen showed up.
Came in at the very last minute.
We actually got to close the night out.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Got to jam with Sarah. So just here are some moments from last night at the Dale. And this is happening every Thursday night in Mountaindale. And even when we're on the road doing our tour stuff, Richard Travis is there and he's hosting open mic. And I just wish I could clone myself so I could go to one of his open mics, but still be on tour because... It's all good stuff. So, here's what happened last night, and then...
Seven seed, come on. Yeah, I'm 100% me. I do this shit for my family. I be going hard every week. I'm so hungry, I'm ready to eat. Music turned me to a beast. I was lost, had to stay down and find my peace. I got crossed, had to realize that she deceased. Now my future vast like the seven seas.
You touched my hand, you touched my soul. Now I got no place left to go. Nine inches from the sun. She's fixing to die. What it's called windows. Nobody shops when it snows. What it's a quiet town now. We're out of luck. Everything sucks.
All right, so that's what happened last night. Okay, so that's what happened last night at open mic at the Dale, and before we go looking at the Bearsville Theater,
is that a bean tree over there?
I think so. Tomorrow we will be playing the Smallwood Porch Fest. After all, our set's at 5:30, but there's going to be great music all day. And here's the poster. A lot of our friends are playing and really looking forward to it. Looks like the rain is going to hold off. It kind of leaked into Sunday. And then Sunday we're indoors at the Lair. We're playing the Corner Store Comedy Troupe. I think they're a troupe. We're playing their show. So we're doing a short set at the end of the comedy night. I am going to tell my joke. So, you know, it's going to be a night full of laughs.
You haven't even been rehearsing it. You're going to go in just...
Oh, no. I'm going to go in there and I'm going to slay. That's what... Anyways.
It's tough, dude. I couldn't...
Yeah, no, that's why I don't. That's why I need to hide behind my guitar. It's like you're out there just alone with a microphone.
Just you.
Yeah.
You and the microphone.
All right, y'all. Let's go check out Bearsville Theater. This is our first time here ever, too. So I don't know. I might get the video posted in time. So if you see this video and you're out in the Woodstock area, come on out and come say hi to us tonight. All right, y'all. So here is the Bearsville Theater right over here. And this is really, really cool. I've driven by this place many times and never really got to, like, hang out here. So this is a theater, and they have a lot of really great events here all throughout the year. There's actually some bands on here that I would love to come see. So if you're coming up here, take a little screenshot of that. Man, we're already halfway through that season. But yeah, man, so this is the Bearsville Theater. Really cool big parking lot with some really nice little artistic structures out there. And it's just big and beautiful. And over here is the Bearsville Theater. So this must be where those shows happen. The ones that were on the Bearsville Theater poster. So this is the big theater. Maybe someday we'll get in there and we'll check that out. But first, I'm going to show you guys where we're playing tonight. Wait, what is this back here? I have no idea. I got to go see what this is. Sounds like, I think there's like some kind of psychedelic project happening in here tonight. Sounds like they're doing a sound check. That's pretty cool. Okay, what is going on over here? Oh, yeah, this would make sense for when they have events. Man, I really want to check something out here. Back there. What a beautiful park. That's the thing, man. If you ever get out here to Woodstock, this is a beautiful town, but I do want to clarify a few things. Woodstock, while it kind of runs off the music vibe of the original festival, which happened, I guess, today's the anniversary of it. It happened in Bethel, the actual festival, but it was originally planned to happen around here up in Woodstock, so they didn't change the name, but they moved the festival. So just in case you are unaware, the town of Woodstock is about 69 miles north of Bethel, where the actual festival happened. I'm pretty sure if you're watching the video and you know, you probably know us because we play in the Catskills all the time. You probably know that, but just wanted to put that out there just in case someone need a little bit of music history. Oh, there's Kaz and Moon. We got here way early because originally we were hoping to go hike up that mountain, the Big Zen Mountain, and it's just kind of smoldering hot out today, so we got here way early. But yeah, there's a little Bearsville. So you get in here, and this is the cool thing. They got a cafe back here, some gift shops, and where we are playing tonight with Chris O'Driscoll and Rixie is here at the Tinker Street Tavern. And this is a really cool bar. Like I said, they're just opening for the day and we're here quite early, but just wanted to show you guys this place and maybe see you here tonight, because I think I'm going to be able to post this in time. And we will be playing right in here. This is where the music will be. But it is such a cool bar. And man, the AC is kicking in here. It's really, really nice. It's classic, man. I'm really looking forward to tonight. So that is Bearsville. And we'll probably tell you more about the show in tomorrow's video, just because this one kind of covered open mic last night. But can't wait to see this in a few hours. All right, y'all. So that's a little walk around Bearsville. Oh, wow. I just noticed there's like a whole walking path with shops back there. I didn't even see all those shops back there. So yeah, this is like a whole, Bearsville is a whole experience, man. It's a few minutes outside of like Woodstock proper, like the downtown. But it's really nice and breezy out here.
I really like it up here.
Yeah.
It's nice.
It's
when it gets too like hot and claustrophobic down there.
Yeah.
You walk up here and just chill.
Well, Woodstock has a lot of shops and a lot of foot traffic. So it's just really nice up here. And thank you again, Chris, for asking us out here to play this show tonight.
I'll be sure to make you sound really good tonight.
Okay, guys. Well, we don't even have to load in yet. We're still just chilling, but I'm going to post this video. We'd love to see you guys tonight.
We'll go on a Randonautica.
Ooh. Yeah, guys, we did get that Randonautica app. If you want us to document one of our journeys, maybe we will. Anyways, guys, that's for another video. If you can't make it to see us this weekend, there's live music like happening literally everywhere, especially in the Catskills. It's the
Chief Miller Lights here at the Tinker Street Tavern.
I love that. But it is the anniversary
it's
of
not
the
lights, High Life. It's good shit.
Well, I don't know the difference. Beer's beer.
High Life is the good stuff.
Okay.
You know.
This is Well, it is a blue moon. Remember you said about blue moons?
Oh, that's right.
And
blue moon? No, is that
although last night it was super pink, that
today's,
moon.
What's today? 16th?
Yeah.
The blue moon's on the 19th.
Oh, okay.
Super blue moon.
But it's also the anniversary of the original Woodstock Festival. So if you're up in the Catskills, have just a wonderful weekend. There's a lot of great music everywhere. And it's a celebration every year around this time. It's kind of like a birthday. Anyways, guys, we love y'all, and we will see you in the next one. Oh, wait. Before we go, load in over here to Tinker Street Tavern. We were walking around in Woodstock earlier, and I found this thing, and I had to get it. It's a Yoga Joe. And they had so many Yoga Joes, and I went with the tree pose because tree pose is one of my favorites. And he's going to... be a peaceful protector for us on the road. Look at this little guy. I forget the name of the shop, but I'll try to find him and tag him. So we're gonna put him right up here.
Perfect.
If you see this video, come on out tonight, and then make sure you subscribe or follow us so you can see what happens tonight and what happens tomorrow at Porch Fest, and then what happens at the comedy show. And then whatever happens in the foreseeable future. Anyways, love y'all. Wait. Oh, that's good.